tell us about your experience, you know, from when you...
I've known her since I was in, I think, sixth grade, I do believe. And that's nothing but these mentors. They have shown that to me, and I've learned that. Also, remaining humble and showing humility and being authentic.
What has been your favorite part about this experience?
I would definitely sharing ideas, sharing value, sharing...
It sounds like you have a lot of stories and a lot of experiences through this program.
Periodically, weekly, sometimes on a daily basis, and I've also goals, family matters, it's just a real open community.